we're going to use a what they call a biscuit cutter. And what this does, it cuts slits in the wood where you will glue this and stick it in, and then you'll cut another, and then these fit together.